like days, because there's a lot of vision going on, right? And I am not a visionary. I do not have a five-year plan. I'm an engineer, and I think it's really, I mean, I'm perfectly happy with all the people who are walking around and just staring at the clouds and looking at the stars and saying, I want to go there. But I'm looking at the ground and I want to fix the pothole that's right in front of me before I fall in, right? This is the kind of person I am.